Watch it, cowboy.
Are you back?
Oh, you always had an interesting way of saying hello.
As I remember, you never particularly disliked my goodbyes, either.
Well, one thing I can say about you is when you say goodbye, you mean goodbye.
Sorry about that. I don't know what happened.
Miss Lott, will you okay this check, please?
Yeah, sure, Eddie.
I can't tell you how many times I wanted to just pick up the phone.
Hey, Brew, you gonna win tomorrow?
I'm gonna try. My life was so screwed up out there, you know, I couldn't...
Hey, Brewster, come on over.
I'll be there in a minute. You know, I guess what I'm trying to tell you.
Come on, Brew!
Why don't you go be with the boy? And I'll talk to you later, okay?
Hey, bud. I really have missed you, you know.
What
did you say?
I don't know. But if you were my kids, I really wouldn't appreciate it if somebody just...
They're certainly not my kids. Can you imagine being on the road with six kids?
I can't take care of myself.
Yeah, I know that.
Look at me. Do I look like a father to you?
Mm-hmm. Maybe because you look like everything to
Hey, Brew, wake up.
I'm coming.
Oh, the car's been stripped.
What?
They got Stan's new tires. They got my gearbox. They got Hank's carburetor.
Be right out.
Brew, you've been hit real bad.
Be right out. It's them. I know it's them. The little bastards are trying to get even with me.
Brewster?
So help me to deal with you.
Hey, bud. I was just trying to call you.
Yeah, I think so.
Thought you weren't coming.
Well, I wanted to try. We surely did that, honey.
Did you all tell each other?
No, but it wasn't related in a way. Hi, I'm Myra. Well, I'm just getting back to work.
And
I'm luck tomorrow now.
See you, Dina.
You're lucky you didn't call a bug.
Oh, no. No chance. I only got one bug.
Were you really trying to call me?
I swear I was. I know this looks strange, but I was. I don't know why I came here in the first place, to tell you the truth. I hate this place. Truth is, I'd much rather be somewhere talking to you than it's on the phone.
So what are we doing here?
Make sure those kids get to the train by 7:30, okay?
Mm-hmm.